So it's Wednesday and school just ended and I have to upload a video because I'm just so excited that school's over and I have to upload a video because school's out, so I'm like so excited. And summer's finally here for me, and it probably has been here for y'all for like ever, but my school never lets out until like super late in the year. So I'm uploading a video, a review on all of the current stock of pads that I have. And surprisingly, I don't have that many pads. I really need to go shopping soon. If you haven't seen, well, I'll be uploading a storage, like a period storage soon, probably tomorrow. But I'm super excited because this is going to be a fun video and I'm so excited to show y'all it. Okay, so starting first, I'm going to start with, we'll start with this one. Let me get the open one. This one. So I always thought that this was like the Equate brand because I got it from my choir teacher, but it's actually the Walgreens brand. So it's Walgreens regular phone. It's pretty soft. I actually like this. Surprisingly, I actually do like this. Like, I like these. Like, I would repurchase these. So, there's that. Okay. Next is an Always Maxi Pad Regular. I haven't tried this yet. I don't know if I'm gonna like it because I felt it and it's been kind of scratchy. But, I'll try it when I get a chance. So, yeah. Next is this random pad that I found. My grandma had like four of them and she gave them to me at her house. And I don't want to use it. I know it's an overnight pad for sure. And I like it a lot. I just don't know what brand it is. So if you know what brand this is, and I've already mentioned this, please tell me because I want to know so well. This is my last one and I want to be able to repurchase them. Because I actually do like these. They actually work really well for overnight and stuff. Okay, moving on. My Always Infinity Heavy Flow. I do like this a lot. It's just like any other Always Infinity. My U by Kotex Maxi Pads. I think this is so weird because these don't have a little U on them, but they are U by Kotex SCR because, I mean, they obviously you can tell they're U by Kotex. But they don't have the little U on them, so I think it's so weird. These work pretty good. They're not, like, amazing, but they work pretty good, and I do like them. So, yeah. Basically, I like all my products that are pads, because pads, I mean, I haven't really explored all the pads yet, though, because I'm new to the period world. But the next one is the Stay Free Overnight Long, and it's so, so, so soft. If I ever recommend one overnight pad to you, it is definitely this one. I love this so much. So please, like, if you get anything out of this video, it's that you need to go buy these because these are so soft. Okay, moving on is U by Kotex Cleanwear, and this is like the one with like the 3D curve and new ones. The packaging, here, I'll show you one. The packaging really didn't change much from the old ones. Except for the fact that there isn't a line anymore. Like there's a line right there, and there wasn't a line on the old one except for on like the back and stuff. So the line became a little bit thicker. But other than that, the packaging really hasn't changed much. Now, those are two different colors, so that's not really a good example. But so yeah, I do like these though. I mean, they're all right. They're just kind of normal. They're not one that I love and would rant about. I definitely like Always Infinity and the U by Kotex Tween a lot more than this, so, yeah. Next is my Always Infinity Regular Flow. This is perfectly fine. It's just like this one. In fact, the only difference that I ever see is this one is a little bit thicker. Like, if I feel them, if I both place them, and I place them and I'm pushing down, I can feel this one has more thickness to it than this one. And this one's a little bit longer. But other than that, this is still, like, I like this one a lot. I don't know if this is my favorite pad or not. I want to try out the Always Infinity Radiant and the Always Infinite Radiant Totally Teen. Because I know that I love U by Kotex Tween. So I'm sure I'll love this in a teen version. And, like, the packaging is super duper cute. I'm going to beg my mom to.